Let's talk about this tribal council then. They talk about the chaos at the new camp and trust. What? Any thoughts on tribal council?
I think that tribal council is so... That's another thing, is tribal council sucks now. When has anything interesting happened to tribal council of late? Maybe they do need to have more live tribals, because at least it's something.
Yeah. Bring back live tribals.
I didn't know that they were necessary until they were gone, and you just get a bunch of people not saying anything.
Yeah, well, everybody's realized, like, you need to be diplomatic with your answers. But also, Jeff, you need to ask more specific questions. Dig in, like, they're there.
Yeah, you gotta pin people down.
They always talk about, sometimes tribal council can last 2, 3, 4 hours. Does it? Because everybody's talking about how, like, the game is a train.
What are you guys talking about? This is the best that you had?
Right? Like, come on, Jeff. Smarten up. So Jam gets 3 votes. Kane gets 1 vote, and Josh gets the rest of them, which is 7. Josh is out.
And they're nullified by the idol that he played, right? The real idol that he had?
You know what? That's right. So Jam's out, actually.
Jam's going home. Yeah. Crazy.
Whoa.